This is my anchorage this morning. I'm only about 5 yards offshore, but that's because I let out extra scope so that I can go ashore. And that's the line I use for going ashore right there. Grappling anchor on the shore, just pull the load in. That way I get to go ashore dry shod, and I don't even need to get out the little inflatable that's stuffed up under the foredeck, but which is a real pain to put away. You need space, and you have to squeeze all the air out of it. You gotta roll it up. So I just assume another boat if I possibly can. This is Potter Cove.